They don't care about coronavirus. So, I mean, business as usual.
Look at the bride over there.